This is the third episode of the 1 Minute Mortgage Solution. So here's what we had, a $250,000 loan that had been turned down by two previous lenders. Their challenge was they could not document a 2-year work history, 7 months at their current job, and then previous employment in Portugal. They couldn't bridge the gap. So how did we get this loan done? One of my team members speaks Portuguese. We called the employer in Portugal, built the history there. We then documented their move from Portugal to Dallas. We then looked at their transcripts at dental school. Then we got with their current employer to write a letter of explanation about their upward mobility. That all packaged together is exactly how we got that loan done.